RV Ryan, 1996. The defendant was found wedged in the kitchen window of the home belonging to an elderly man. His head and right arm were inside the property, but the rest of his body was outside. The fire brigade had to be called to remove him. He was convicted of burglary and appealed on the grounds that there had been no effective entry. His conviction was upheld. The question had been correctly put to the jury.